Ladies and gentlemen, it means
you could be forgiven for thinking that UNESCO wouldn't be all that controversial. Its mission, to promote peace, gender equality, protect important sites like the Statue of Liberty or the Great Barrier Reef. But this summer, it also recognized the old city of Hebron in the West Bank as a Palestinian World Heritage Site. The U.S. says that showed a bias against Israel, one reason it said for its decision. That issue was the same reason that the U.S. stopped funding the agency in 2011, when the Palestinian Authority was made a full member. It didn't pay, but didn't give up its membership either, so its bills kept racking up. Currently, it owes UNESCO $550 million, another reason it says the U.S. is quitting at the end of 2018.
The question is, you know, do we want to pay that money, and do we want to pay more money going forward when there's actually a law that says the UN entity that accepts Palestinians as a member state can no longer receive U.S. funding. So that's part of it.
The move has been roundly condemned by diplomats.
UNESCO is about promoting our ideals and values through culture, education, and science. These values and ideals are very much part of France's DNA, but also America's DNA.